Sunday, August the 4th, here at the glacier at the end of Wedgemount Lake. It's a beautiful sunny day. The lake from the last video, it shows it's gone increased quite a bit. The ice has retreated. The old rocky knoll where I usually get a video for before. Yeah, well, a little glacier at the end.